Squatters may be to blame for an early morning motel fire. The flames erupting at the Holiday Motel near Las Vegas Boulevard and Sahara. The fire broke out in a room on the bottom floor. The motel was evacuated. Crews quickly put out the flames. According to management, the room was supposed to be vacant, but they found evidence someone had been living there. No word on how this fire started.